Hodkin Fletchers. How did it not kill that third one? Why did you use Helm Splitter? And a Dodo Orb. But I need it. Oh, I was supposed to go in. Okay, whatever. Where? Okay. Not sure why, but I'm getting massive slowdown. Then that happens. Evils. Okay. Oh. Don't need to go there. Yeah. Okay. Whatever. Whatever. Oh well. Ooh, wild boar fish. Okay, somewhere around here there's supposed to be a entrance to a river, like right here. Not bad. We're having sushi tonight. B. Pirate Cove. Sweet. And there's monsters in here. Crazies and Octavian Pirate. Okay, they're not so bad. What'd I do?
I recognised ya. You're that lot who got the Venus tear for me, ain't ya? Fancy seeing you again in a place like this.
Hey, it's Red.
Red, what on earth are you doing here?
Well, I heard a rumour that there's treasure here. Belonged to that old pirate, Captain Crow. Mentioned treasure to me, and I'm unstoppable. I can't get enough of it. So I got myself this boat and came on down to see what I could find. By the looks of you, you're here for the same reason, eh? Oh, this could be a bit of a laugh then. First one to find it, keeps it. In which case, I'd better get a wiggle on. Sure you won't mind giving me a bit of an head start.
Oi, hold your horses. You can't just say all that and then run off. And there are monsters in here, you know. Look at you, going off half-cocked on your own. You must have a screw loose.
Sure.
Who do you think you are, underestimating me like that? You should know by now how good I am at creeping around. Those monsters won't even know I'm in here. Not like you, you big fat clodhopper.
Ouch. Other door. A mini metal. Yay. Oh, come on. They will now. Why would you use metal slash? That's a lot of money. Come back. I hope I can. No idea. Well, you know what? I'm just going to stop this here. Next episode, I am going to explore Pirate's Cove and see what we have in store for us in there.